Okay, I've arrived at Tre Fontane, the place where St. Paul was executed. And it's a beautiful little place here, off the beaten track. And one cold, misty morning, they pulled Paul out of the Mamertine prison in the Roman Forum, and dragged him out here. Some big, burly executioner took his sword and cut Paul's head off. We'll see a picture of it in a minute. And Paul gave his life to God. It was about 67 AD. And this is where it happened.